This is Jordana's new Lapka. It starts with a box. This is Lapka EMF. She opens the package. There's no going back now. The device is light, cute, and believe it or not, it tests for electromagnetic fields. The box also comes with a cable, a pouch, and some instructions. All you have to do is plug one end of the cable into the device and the other end into your phone. Hear the click? She moves the device around and realizes electromagnetic fields vary pretty drastically. She can watch them show up in real time as she takes the device for a tour around the house or wherever. Whoa, what's going on over there? Interesting. There are high-frequency and low-frequency fields, and Lapka EMF measures both depending on the preset she chooses. She can keep her findings to herself or share them with the world. It's an exciting new relationship between Jordana and her environment, and we're sure the environment agrees. Because to be fair, electromagnetic fields probably never meant to be invisible.